What's up, everybody? I'm going to show you some mobility exercises using two tennis balls. So using the two tennis balls, we're going to grip onto them. If you don't have tennis balls, you can just squeeze your fists. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is just some wrist cars, or controlling our wrists in circles, squeezing the ball, trying to pop it, going all the way around, and then let's go the other way. Noticing that my hand is in line with my elbow, the only thing that's moving is my wrist. Squeeze and pop the ball. Let's go the other way. And other way. Here, elbows are bent 90 degrees. Squeeze and pop the ball. And we're just going to externally rotate from here. Keep the elbows in front of the shoulders. Squeeze and pop the ball. And back to neutral. Externally rotate. Squeeze and pop the ball. We're just going to go out, external rotation, keep the elbows glued to the rib cage, trying to squeeze and pop the ball. Back in. Squeeze and pop. One more time. Inhale. From here, we go to abduction, axials, palms face up, squeeze and pop the ball. Externally rotate at the shoulders, supinate elbow, flex the elbow, pronate, extend. Supinate, flex, pronate, extend. Flex, supinate, extend, pronate. Hold here. Squeeze and pop the balls. Internally rotate. Hold and breathe. From here, hold. We're just going to shift those arms back. And as high as they'll go without shrugging the shoulders. And then back to abduction. Keep the arms internally rotated, back to extension, keep internally rotating, back to abduction. One more. From here, open up the palms, squeeze the tennis balls, try to pop the ball. And then externally rotate. Squeeze and pop the ball. Squeeze the biceps. Keep the back and neck straight. Just externally rotating shoulders. Internally rotate. Squeeze and pop the ball. And now switch sides. One goes down, one goes up. Squeeze and pop the ball. Keep the elbows in line with the shoulders. Really try to squeeze and pop the ball. Contract, depress. Just follow that order. Try to keep the body still, nothing moves. Try to pop the balls. Other way. Go through those scapular rotations with our arm behind our back. Other way. Sit up, go over to your elbow, supinate, pronate, extend, supinate, flex, pronate, extend, flex. Okay. Squeeze the ball, try to pop it, all the way up, hold here. internally rotate, extend, hold and freeze. Make sure the neck is retracted, keep internally rotating as you get to the side of the body. Relax, take an inhale, reset, extend, externally rotate, squeeze and pop the ball. Watch the neck, flexion all the way to adduction. Okay, I'm gonna bring the arm out, adduction, external rotation, internal rotation to extension. Out into a Y, internally rotate, extend, hold here. Bend the elbows, touch behind the back, and relax. Inhale, radiate. Extend, internally rotate, externally rotate, flex, back to scratch here. One more time, squeeze and pop the ball, retract the shoulders, extend the elbows, internally rotate, extend, freeze, bend, extend, externally rotate, flex, and down. Okay, now we're going to do our infinity here. Extend the elbows, squeeze and pop the ball. Abduction, switch side, and back. Extend the elbows, abduction, bend the elbows, reach back and around, and down. Inhale. Straighten, rotate around, and relax. One more time, squeeze and pop the ball. All the way around. Reach as much range as you can and relax. We're just gonna go through those scapular, rotations. Internally rotate and extend. Find an area that seems weak. Get a hold here. It's going to actually rotate in that area as long as there's no pain. Pop the ball. And let's go back and down. Go ahead and reset. Other side. Flexion first. Little circles. Squeeze and pop the ball, dig the heels into the ground. Other way. Figure eights. Other way. And then internally rotate, extend, go into an area of weakness. So this is that common area where we injure ourselves a lot of times from reaching the back seat, basically because we don't put ourselves in this range and we don't train in it. So that's what we're doing right now. Squeeze and trying to pop both balls, dig the heels into the ground, and back to flexion.